I minimalized our team screen so I can actually see the mail, and so I replied in the mail. So yeah, I have
You have a secret yourself. Yeah, the secrets of actionable reporting is that you really need to know how the business works. So get your business understanding and ask the question why maybe 10 times or 20 times. So then you know really how the business steers. Two, that's keep it simple. So your reports need to be really standardized so you can scale it up easily and people know how it works. And three, try to integrate comments as well. So if you have comments there, then you can give some really added value to your reports and your fact-based insights.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so this is exciting. The webinar is coming up in like less than 2 weeks. Yeah.
Nico really did a good job the last 2 days because now we have just an interactive dashboard that I can show in the manner that I like, or that Wilco can show in the manner that he likes, instead of a PowerPoint, which is, of course, very static.
You're actually going to see two of our most viewed financial reports / dashboards that will give you a lot of inspiration for your own report. So think about what are the pitfalls when creating them, what features do the users like the most, where is still room for improvement, and stuff like that. And also how to scale up, so make hundreds of copies of the same report.
Okay, good.
Yeah. Do you already know how many people registered?